Ronin M.
It carries any camera setup up to 8 pounds, and the entire platform itself, without a camera, is 5 pounds. It'll start shipping at the end of this month. We'll release the final pricing details then, but you're looking at less than $2,000. So you're able to just put it in your bag and take it with you wherever you want to go, but it's still got a lot of the same features like the P-taps, the toolless adjustment that allows you to set up within 5 minutes. The back pan stabilization has changed a little bit. Basically, you unlock this and then screw this to slide it forward and back. I'm not going to do it on this one because there's a lot of wires, but you can actually, rather than just take off the top mount, you can take off these different handles so that make it a lot smaller. You can carry it into a lot of confined spaces. Sure. So yeah, there's a...
It's great.
Yeah, it feels really good in the hands. You want to hold it? This one's a little heavier because it's got a full setup.
Oh, it's still a little nicer.
Yeah.